is the Burmon Hanger here, a very simple hurricane bracket. This is going to be drilled into your top plate. And they make two different versions of this hanger. This one can be embedded in the actual top plate. They also make a version with a J-bolt that goes directly into the concrete. So that allows you to bypass having to do a top plate. This specific hanger gives me a lot of flexibility because I can easily move it around my top plate and position it exactly where my rafters are. The J-bolt version is extremely strong, giving you 180 mile per hour wind speed protection. However, it gets set directly into the concrete. So you need to know the spacing of your brackets before you pour your concrete. Both options are a great way to get yourself wind speed protection and a great way to integrate a product into your ICF home.
So I want to show you a little bit about how these work. These integrate very simply with an ICF top ledge, top plate. So here we've got our anchor bolts already put into the concrete itself. We've got our top plate already put on. And what we're going to do is actually space these based on your typical rafter spacing, about every 16 inches here. And we're going to be basically drilling these actually into the top plate. So that's going to give me a really strong connection. From there, I'm going to be able to take my joist and actually integrate this into. I have attachment points that are also going to hit my joist. And then my rafter is going to go right in on top of it. So it allows you flexibility with your roof pitch. It's going to give you plenty of coverage and give you plenty of attach points to basically secure your rafters very tightly to your top plate. So as you can see here, we're going to take six screws that we're going to drill into the actual top plate. And that gives us a very firm connection. And this is also designed that it has a little plate in here that digs into and gives it a really firm spot to mold onto the top plate here. From there, I'm going to put four screws into each side of this bracket, and that's going to give me a really strong connection on either side, or these are not going to come apart. So for this project, we had about 210 linear feet of wall that we needed to have coverage for our roof. This is the first time my framers have ever used this product before, and it was extremely easy for them to install these hangers. It didn't cost a lot of time and energy, and I'm at about $150 a box with 50 of them per box. And so I was able to get my coverage, get everything completed extremely efficiently and quickly. It's a great product if you are trying to get new framers introduced, or if you're doing a DIY project, it's also something that's very easy and accessible to use.